Alright, good day mga kabakyard. Yep, ito na yung in order natin sa Shopee at Lazada for our EasyRide 150 accessories. So, ang una kong in order is ito. It's a bull meter. I bought this one for I think 300 pesos lang sa Lazada to. So this is a bull meter. And then what next is this one. It's a brake lever. So around 380. I bought this one 380 sa Shopee. I will put all the description. So this one, so hopefully compatible to siya sa EasyRide 150N natin. But I saw some videos, I saw some bloggers sa YouTube na compatible naman. So yeah, let's see. We will install this, all of this, one by one. And then this one, I bought this one para may kasama ang quick throttle natin. So these two. So this one, I just bought this one for 180 pesos, and this one is 75 pesos only sa Shopee. Anyway, I will put all the description sa video na to. And this one is 300 pesos sa Lazada. It's a circle type of bull meter. I will put this one yun dun sa harap ng handlebar na may logo ng Motorstar. So yeah, I saw some blogger already installed this one. Shout out sa ka backyard natin na si King Yap. So bro, shout out sa imo bro. So sa iyan ako, sa kanya ko to na tutunan that we can use this one as wall meter in front sa handlebar natin. And then next one is this side mirror. So also bought this one. I think I bought kasama na to, ito yung bracket niya eh. Hindi ko pa na-install lahat guys, so because I will show you on how to install this all accessories one by one sa EasyRide 150N natin. And this one, I bought this one for I think it's 736 pesos including the shipping fee. So ang brand pala nito guys is Shark King. Well, maganda naman siya. So if titignan natin. So ito yung kalidad niya guys. And then yung mga access, yung bracket niya. So I already checked this one, it's all complete. So it's ready for installation. And if I'll show you this one, itong brake lever. Yeah, this is 380, I think including the shipping fee. So shout out din kay Coach John. So I isa ding vlogger ng EasyRide 150N. I saw his blog already. Shout out sa iyo bro. Yeah, he used this brake lever, so doon ako nakakuha ng idea sa kanya na pwede to. Okay, so we will install this one too. And then the last one that I bought, ito yung pinaka-importante guys. Ito yung hinihintay ko. So this is ito yung panggilid na binili ko kay Sir Jane. And then also I will put the description sa video. So ito yung nabili ko sa kanya to improve the performance of our motorcycle. Kasi ang stock kasi guys, at the moment masyadong dragging at delay. So I want to remove those dragging and delay. That's why I bought this one. I already chat the owner of this. And then may nakita na rin ako mga owner na naka-install ng ganito, at the reviews naman ay okay naman yung reviews, guys. Wala namang problema at masayahan sila after they install this yung panggilid to improve the performance ng Easy Ride 150 natin. Once out, guys, a second, let's get some light. Alright. Tignan natin, guys, anong laman. Kasi set na to eh. Hindi ko palang alam kung anong... I ordered already in-pack range to install because I wanted to install this panggilid na yung ako lang ba para malaman natin kung paano mag-install. Yeah, ito yung nabili ko, guys. By the way, the price is 3,300. So, ayun, may bell na. Ang bell pala, guys, is it's from Sheriff Speedtech. Naka-regroup na siya. So, si-check na lang natin kung naka-regroup talaga. Alright, so this one, ito, I think this is, ito yung washer. So ito yung bell, it's from Sheriff Speedtech. So as you can see, naka-regroup talaga. Parang hasang, guys. Ang ganda ng pagkagub. Parang may if you notice may mga ano, maliit na line nakaslant. And then yun nga oh. Wrap siya kung hahawakan mo. So ito yung advice na ito yung ni-recommend ng may-ari. I will put the description kung saan ko to nabili. Sa Shopee ko to nabili, guys. I think the name of the person is Jade, something like that. Sir Jay pala. Yeah, shout out to you, Sir Jay. Salamat po sa product niyo po. At yeah, this is the bell. And also the lining is I forgot the name, Fedoro if I'm not wrong. Fedoro lining. Yeah, naka anong tawag ito? Naka-banding na siya, guys. At saka yung sa ilalim pala, hindi ako familiar nito kasi first time ko pa lang mag-scooter. But as I remember, 3-pin something. Yung customization nito sa ilalim. GY6 ang brand pala niya, guys, ng lining is Yamakoto, something like that. Oh yeah, this one. Yeah, it's Yamakoto Clutch Assembly GY6125. Well, sabi nila, maganda na ang performance yung naka-try na to. Matetest natin to, guys, once we install this one sa Easy Ride 150 natin. And then, yung spring pala sa ilalim, guys, yung I think yung tinatawag na spring or center spring ba to? It's tuck. This is free. As mentioned sa Shopee, sabi niya free daw ito. So, yeah. Because I recommend niya kasi yung as much as possible stock yung Easy Ride 150 mo. Swak, guys, oh. Okay. Ito yung ano, basha. Ganda ng pagka-banding. Sana tatagal ito. Let's see, guys. Yeah, I already ordered the impact wrench. Para gusto ko kasing ako yung magbukas ng... Kahit hindi ako expert sa motorcycle, guys, but I know a little bit. So, I already ordered impact wrench, guys. I think dadating yung next week. So, I can open sa... I can open the... yung panggilid ng Easy Ride 115N natin. Yeah, yun yung... Yeah, ito yung binili ko. So... So, this one is... ulitin ko lang, this is 3,300 pesos sa Shopee and shipping fees already included. And ito, I bought this one for... 380, if I'm not wrong, almost 400. Look, and look, the quality is really good. Ganda ng quality, guys. You know, Racing Hero. Yep. And then yung quick throttle natin, ito, binili ko to yung Shark King, hindi ko pa na-install din. And I saw some reviews, madami nang naka-install nito, guys. So, yep. And ito yung bracket. Ito yung mga bracket niya. And then this one is the quick throttle. I think I bought this one for 180 pesos. And yung grip is 75 pesos only. And this one is 300 plus, if I'm not wrong, 300 something. I will put all links sa description ito. So, yun lang, guys. Hopefully, I will give you some feedback pag na-install ko na ito. I will create some videos. I will record some videos kung paano i-set up ito. Because I need to do some research pa, guys. And then, I need to also to wait the impact wrench ng in-order ko sa Banggood. I think it's around 2,700 pesos. Yung Topshock na brand. Yep. So, once dadating yon, ito yung uunahin ko, and then the rest will be followed, yung side mirror, yung quick throttle, and so on. Okay, so yep, maraming salamat. Hopefully you like this video, and I will put all the links below sa description, and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Thank you so much. Bye.